Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to save image in Photopea. After starting Photopea, we can go to file folder. I have PSD file formats that we made before. I drag and drop this PSD into Photopea to open this Photoshop file. You can find that this is an image that with the layers. If you want to save as file formats, we can go to file. We can save as PSD. Or we can export as other file formats like as PNG, JPG, or others. In this tutorial, I will show the JPG first and click it. And then we can change the length, we can change the size, and we can change the quality and save. So we can save the JPG into desktop. So we can go to file folder, the download folder, we can find the Photopea YouTube thumbnail.jpg. Now, if you want to save as PNG with transparent background, first we can invisible the background layer. So we can see that this is transparent background, and then go to file and we can export as and choose PNG. So we can do the same thing to make a size adjustment and quality adjustment and save. So we can find the PNG. Transparent background image in file folder. So this is how we can save image in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video.